value individually and personally relevant education. It's more about getting the ability to understand college, be able to be familiar with everything, be able to have the experience so that when you go to college, you're perfectly ready. And it's all, and it, when you do have classes to transfer, it's really nice because you go right in and you don't have to take as many classes, you don't have to pay for as many classes, and you can get out into the working field a lot faster. For me, I want to go into game design and programming right now. I'm taking a lot of programming classes. So it's really beneficial to me because it applies to me and it allows me to take classes that I'm interested in. For me, there are C++ classes and things like that at the high school, but because it's college, it's a lot more advanced, it's a lot more applied, it's a lot more specific to that field so that you can advance further in that field and at the same time gain college credits. Because of the classes that are provided at a college, the classes that are provided at the high school, after talking to different teachers and the principal and things like that, making conversation, I've realized that they really do try to apply, make classes really apply to people's professions. They have a multitude of different classes that you could take. And it really does, and this program, because it's a college, they have a technical college, they have a lot of programs as well. And you can get in and apply yourself even more to what you would like to do. Well, a lot of the people I'm with, they would like to go into nursing and animal care and engineering. One of my friends is actually going to stay at this college, and he's taking classes that will apply to his certificate or major for engineering, and that's actually really nice. For whoever would like to take the middle college program, it's an extremely beneficial program, an extremely good experience. It's great to be able to get into a college level group of people who are more mature, and you're there ready to experience college so that when you go to college, you're completely ready.